Hello, it's Maribel here from Creativa Studio, and this is Creativa Chat. Today is our last video of the year, and this is the perfect time to reflect on what we've done, what thing has been good or bad, the challenges, and to plan for the future. I have to say 2018 has been a great year for Creativa. New clients, new team members, new products, and new growth. But most importantly, we have upheld our core values of working with women for women, and of creating products and results for our clients that are as effective as they are beautiful. We've been very busy with a variety of inspiring clients and projects, and we've been also working on our own business development. So the highlights that made 2018 such a wonderful year for us would be: number one, from X Factor to expansion. When we first founded Creativa, our X Factor was that we wanted to create our own path. So we started the company with a mission to make our own opportunities. Now that we are growing, we are excited and proud to be able to offer opportunities to other ladies who also need this chance of a flexible job and a place to grow as a professional. We have therefore built a supportive team from the ground up, and we couldn't be more proud. Number two, giving back and networking events. This year, we officially established the Giving Back program, in which we have pledged to sponsor one project each year. In 2018, we chose More Than Rubies, which is a movement that supports girls and women. We created a beautiful website for them and an array of marketing materials to support their conference. We have also support other conferences for women, and we also created our own networking opportunities, like our very first Women in Business evening. This event brought together more than 20 local ladies in business for an evening of social networking and a panel discussion. Our goal for 2019 is to organize three more of these events. Number three, our brand pillars stronger than ever. This year, we have continued to build and focus on our four brand pillars. These pillars reflect who we are and who we want to be. And we will never stop striving for these ideals. These are people and expertise, educate and inspire, commit and empower, and celebrate and community. All these pillars aim to support and empower our team as well as our clients and supporters. And you can read more about these four brand pillars on our blog post. Number four, our growing team. We started 2018 with three staff members, and we are finishing the year with twice that number. This year, we have brought in a marketing strategist, a website developer, and a copy editor to continue offering our clients the best possible results and a variety of skills to support their businesses. We have a lot of plans, ideas, and projects coming up in 2019, and we can't wait to share it with you. In our blog post, you can find more information about this year in review, like our brand pillars, our team, our business growth, and so you can find the link in this video post. Finally, and on behalf from everyone here at Creativa, thank you to our clients and to our supporters, our friends, and especially to our families, for another wonderful year. We couldn't have made it without your fantastic support. So thank you so much to all of you. Have a wonderful holiday season, and we'll see you again next year in more Creativa Chats.